Let's go, let's go. Let's get this thing done. It is a wonderful day for racing. Hope everybody's having a fantastic day. And if any way possible, don't forget, like, share, and subscribe. It means a lot to me and greatly appreciate it. Let's go. We're gonna try the strategy of pitting on the first lap. Probably wouldn't hurt. That's what I'm gonna do. Because I'm in mid-pack and I kind of want out of the chaos. See, I'm not the only one picking that strategy. I was hoping to get out of the chaos. I might have, should have waited until the second lap. But then again, it wasn't his pit on the second lap. If anybody. I would try to do what the opposite of everybody else. Get pushing this thing now. We don't want to push too hard, but we want to push. Shifts there, but that's okay. Ooh. That's a big penalty. Pretty much into his race, I would imagine. Y'all two keep fighting up there. I'm coming. Y'all take each other out or whatever. If we can hold it together, that's another position. Come on. We can do it. Working together now, they asked them to go. Or did I get slow? Slow. Trust in the process, so hopefully you don't screw it up in the process, or during the process. Keep pushing. got much more to go. I don't even know if the leaders are pitted yet. These guys up here ahead of me. Come on. If he catches up to me real good. Maybe he's gonna be one of them types to make a move or take us both out or. Don't fight with me now. So you take your boat out. Come on. Work with me, dude. Work with me. With me. If you can get around me clean, go around me. I mean, by all means. Thank you. along. Keep pushing. Come on, keep going. Now don't take me out on that last lap now. That wouldn't be right. I hope I didn't cause it. If I did, I saw it.